Hi, I'm Raja Sen, and we're here to talk about Mission Mangal, the new film directed by Jagan Shakti. Let's see how the film scores. +2 for the subject. The Indian Space Research Organization is an underfunded body, and its first planetary expedition was held in 2013, where it sent a rocket to Mars. Now, this was a very successful underdog mission, and it's the kind of thing we should really be making movies about, and I'm glad somebody's done that. I'm glad it'll make people watch the movie and try and research the real thing. Or at least so we can hope. -1 for the character types. This is a film about something astounding done by the brilliant women of the Indian Space Research Organization. These are women we need to admire. And yet this film, in its attempt to make a feel-good underdog story, reduces them all to little types. So there is the clumsy one, there is the promiscuous one, there is the Muslim girl who is defined for some reason by her religion. And none of these women are really defined by their science or their intelligence. And that's profoundly disappointing. This basically ends up being something like 4 more shots please, scientist edition. +2 for Akshay Kumar and Vidya Balan. Akshay Kumar sees this film clearly as his Chak De India moment, where he's leading women to glory, and he backs out just at the right time, letting them get the much deserved spotlight. Vidya Balan, on the other hand, is someone who doesn't seem hungry for the spotlight as a performer here, but she really holds the film together with her enthusiasm and seems to have scientific curiosity, which is very essential to get past the stereotypes the film deals with. -1 for the oversimplification. Look, you can't explain rocket science to the mainstream moviegoer, but Mission Mangal leans too far in the other direction, dumbing things down to a truly primary level. Here, all the scientific breakthroughs come from things as basic as the frying of a puri or the hailing of an auto rickshaw. And while it's true that an epiphany can come from anywhere, in this film, with these women scientists, having things this simple and this obvious makes science appear like a fluke. That makes a total of 2 stars for Mission Mangal. It's a perfectly alright feel-good entertainer, but it deserved to be so much more, and scientists like this deserved a film worthy of many more stars. Please read the full review over at hindustantimes.com, and I'll catch you next time.